Hi guys, so I've got this video that I've found about a homeless camp that was set up in America, and I think it's by FEMA. I think it's FEMA, I'm not sure, but we'll just watch it and see if you can figure out something that's not right about this.
People will be shuttled into temporary shelters in Golden Hill. Good evening, I'm Vanessa Van Hefty. It is being set up at the city operations yard.
Look at this hand sign. You see that a lot, don't you, among celebrities? Look for that hand sign among celebrities. You see it a lot. New World Order hand sign. Like, you see it amongst politicians. They just do that triangle with their hands. It's absurd. Wonder if she's even a real person. I wonder if it's completely AI. Wonder if it's completely AI, artificial intelligence. Because now they're able to do that, they can create fake people that look real, but just completely computer generated. Who knows?
20th and B Streets. 10 News reporter Hannah Mullins is live with the concern amid a deadly hepatitis A outbreak. Hannah.
A deadly hepatitis A outbreak. Okay. What's this? Hold on, let's go back.
Amid a deadly hepatitis A
They're
outbreak.
deadly. They have to add the deadly on, don't they?
And Vanessa, this area is fenced off with barbed wire up here. It's also blocked off by another fence below. They've been setting up tents at the transitional camp area.
A homeless camp with barbed wire and fencing around it. Doesn't sound like a homeless camp to me. Sounds more like a fucking prison.
And they'll start by bringing
By
in
the way, this
cleaning.
was a couple of years ago. This wasn't recently. This was before all this started.
It's tomorrow morning.
This is the land God forgot.
Stay there and sleep.
Large chunks of East Village festering with filth. And Hep A has made the streets more septic.
I have slept
right
here.
Oh yeah. What's that then? What's that? Is that a microscope of some supposed hepatitis? Or is that just a painting that someone's... Looks like a painting to me. Unbelievable.
I have slept right here. I've slept right here. Detoxing from heroin. Sick. Just disgusted with myself.
That's been Charles Roberta's life for 17 years.
I call it the dread. When you wake up in the morning and it's like you're outside. You don't know if someone's going to bust you over your head and try and rob you for what little you have.
The county counts more than 9,000 homeless people and about 1,000 are vets. Michael Bear is haunted by sickening smells of Vietnam.
It smelled like burning skin flesh.
You know all these wars, all these pointless wars that where if you were to become part of the army and you have to go fight for your country, for your freedom. There's no freedom. It's a lie. It's an illusion. There's never been freedom. It's just an illusion. You think you're free, but we're not. We live in a complete dictatorship, even in the West. The whole world is, and it's for the New World Order. You're fighting for the New World Order. You're killing people for no reason. If you're getting sent off to places like Afghanistan, Syria, Vietnam, even in the First and Second World War, it was just for bankers. You were fighting for horrible, sick individuals. Not for your freedom and your country. Because there's nothing there. Murdering people for nothing. Going to fight, going to a country to fight and kill people. You know, for what? What have they ever done to you personally? It's all politicians and world leaders that start these wars together.
It always lingered there.
He says this is worse, and everyone has their own demons that landed them here.
No one's prepared to lose their mom, you know what I mean? Especially when...
Roberta lost his mom and dad just a few months apart. He caved to the clutches of addiction.
Especially once she's been there for you, no matter what. No matter what, you know? So, I'm sorry.
After taking two bullets, he tried to turn his life around, but was turned away.
Because I am an ex-felon and covered with tattoos, you know, none of them ever get back to me. None of them.
The mayor calls this, complete with tents, bathrooms, and showers, an effort to clean up our...
Does look like a prison. Fenced around, tents, showers, okay.
...our city. But not all neighbors are on board.
It's not great that it's happening here, but where else are you going to put them? In La Jolla, Del Mar?
Walk-ups aren't allowed. The Alpha Project and SDPD's homeless task force will shuttle people from women's homes and homeless camps. Roberta already has a place to sleep.
Look at this. What do we think? Wash your hands. What you're told to do today for 20 seconds.
He's been clean over a year because someone cared enough to help. Just like the man
cared, really. Trying to make out like this is a good place, is it?
Behind the Alpha Project.
Someday.
Why is it so hidden as well?
I'd like to do what he does.
And remember.
But he's an actor. He's a fucking actor. He's not homeless.
The Forgotten Land.
I would.
Hannah Mullins, 10 News.
And there are some rules. No drugs or alcohol or allowed at the camp. They will be giving Hep A shots and vaccinating pets. The project could use some more volunteers. They need some people. This is a temporary solution until 3 more shelters are ready downtown.
Let's listen to that again.
Solution until 3 more shelters are ready downtown in Barrio Logan and in the Midway District.
So they're getting vaccinations, or they're vaccinating
Project
pets.
Could use some more volunteers. Allowed at the camp, they will be giving Hep A shots and
Hep A shots.
Vaccinating pets. The project.
Vaccinating pets for what? Vaccinating pets? Why? Why would they be vaccinating pets? What's the reason for that? You get a lot of dogs and cats and all that that are homeless anyway. No need to vaccinate them. A lot of them are on the streets and they're okay, I'm saying. Why do they need to vaccinate them? For so-called something called hepatitis A? How did they find that out? Did they experiment on a homeless person? Did they just get a homeless person and say, come here, there's an outbreak, we've got to just experiment on you? Fucking bullshit.
It could use some more volunteers. They need some people. This is a temporary solution until 3 more shelters are ready downtown, in Barrio Logan, and in the Midway District.
Oh.
Homeless people will be shuttled in.
So there we go. Homeless shelters, where they're taking vaccinations and testing pets. It's a bit weird, isn't it? And it's fenced off. Right. Just thought I'd show you that video. It doesn't seem like a normal homeless camp to me. No alcohol and drugs allowed. No alcohol, even. It's a homeless shelter, but, well, homeless camp. So they're banning alcohol. Drugs, okay, I understand that, but alcohol. And I suppose they're not allowed in and out of the fenced community that's so hidden off. And is like a prison. But think about it. Why are they giving vaccines and shots to individuals? Alright, thanks guys, and I'll look forward to making the next video.